Good morning, kids. How are you? I hope you all are fit and fine at home. I am your teacher, Sushmita. I will teach you maths. In maths, we will revise today picture addition. In the last two videos, we have done addition in story way. Today, we will do picture addition. So, take out your math book. Done. Now open page number 46. Done. Now look at picture addition. Fill in the clouds. First look here. How many tomatoes are here? 1, 2. So 2 has written here. This is plus sign. Plus means add. This is one tomato. Now count these all together. 1, 2, 3. So 3 tomatoes are here. 2 plus this one equal to 3. Understood, children? Now come on to the next. How many cups are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So write here 4. And this is plus sign. Plus means add. Now again, how many cups are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So write here 4. Now count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Look, 8 cups are here. So write here 8. Understood? Now come on to the next. How many lollipops are here? Do you like? Yes, all of you like lollipops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So write here 5. Then plus sign is given here. And here how many? 1, 2. So what do you have to write here? Yes, 2. Now count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Look, 7 lollipops are here. Count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write here 7. Understood, children? This way, complete this page. Okay? Next class, we will do another addition. Another way of addition. Understood? So, till then, practice all at home in your book and slate and stay safe. Bye-bye.